Hi, Big Tractor Power fans. The 2020 wheat harvest is well underway in western Kentucky, and I've been busy out in the field filming as many big farm machines as possible to bring to you here on YouTube. In this video, I wanted to give you a preview of some of the exciting big combines, tractors, and grain carts that I've been filming so far this year. And in western Kentucky, the winter wheat crop is followed with a second crop of soybeans, so there's always big tractors and planters to film in the same fields that the combines are working in. Wheat harvest also produces straw, and I've had an opportunity to see several baling operations along the way this year as well. I'd like to show you a preview of what is coming up on Big Tractor Power YouTube with several of the big machines I've had an opportunity to film so far. So let's head out to the field so you can see and hear all the wheat harvest action. hope you've enjoyed spending some time out in the winter wheat fields of Western Kentucky, seeing all of this big farm machinery in action. I'd like to hear about your wheat harvest. What type of combine do you use? What type of grain carts? Do you bale your straw? Do you spread it out back on the field? Do you plant a second crop of soybeans after your winter wheat, or does it stand until next year's crop? Tell me all about it in the comment section below this video. And if you've enjoyed the video, consider subscribing to Big Tractor Power YouTube, where there's over 1,000 videos of farm machines in action. As always, thank you for watching.